after seeing President Obama speaking yesterday evening on TV, he took his last question, and the lady stood up and asked him what he thought about the Gates incident with the Cambridge police. First thing I said was, oh my God, why would she ask him this question about this situation during this press conference, which has nothing to do with what they are discussing? He decided to go ahead and answer the woman's question based on his opinion and based on what he heard happen. And today, headline: Cambridge police asked for an apology from President Obama for what he said. My question is, does he owe the Cambridge Police Department an apology, and why, or why not? I'm going to go ahead and answer what I think. I don't think that he owes them an apology for answering this lady's question that she should have never asked. And the reason I think he doesn't is because he doesn't. He answered it based on what he knew about the incident. Now, why should you, as the Cambridge Police Department, ask for an apology from President Obama for what he said about the incident, but you outrightly said, as the Cambridge Police Department, that you are not apologizing to Mr. Gates for arresting him in his own house? He asked for an apology and you as a department declined it. Why should Obama apologize and you shouldn't apologize? That's why I say he doesn't owe you an apology.